Hey everyone, thanks for joining us on another Rolling Through New England Back Road Adventure. This is Washburn Road, Barre, Massachusetts. This is a great example of some back roads, even though they're paved, are rougher than the dirt roads. So we're just rolling down this back road here. Come across this random sign. Historic underground chambers. How can you not stop and check that out? So, let's go check it out. So here's what we found. Looks like a little chamber over there. And this big one right here. I'm gonna go down here a little bit and see what we can see, but it looks pretty flooded inside. That's pretty cool. Let's see if I can reach in. Oh, yeah. So I guess there's no telling how deep it is or where it goes, because it does look like it continues on down there, but it's hard to say. Pretty cool, man. What is this one? Let's see what we can see here. I don't know if we'll be able to see it. Leaves. Yeah, big spidey right there. That's the only thing we can see. Have fun, buddy. Actually, looking around, it looks like there's several there. There, right there, and right there. So let's take a quick walk around carefully now that it's evident these things are everywhere here. So I didn't see anything about why these things are here. What they were for or where they might lead to. So that poster board over there had some information on it. I might have to do some research, maybe see what that guy has to say, maybe just on his website or Facebook page or whatnot. But yeah, pretty cool place. It looks like, you know, there's stone walls randomly all over this little area, but pretty cool spot. Something interesting to find just rolling down the back road.
Thank you. Can you see him jump?
Yeah.